Hello and welcome to Answering ATPL. In this ATPL question bank video series for general navigation subject, I'm going to show you how to solve this time conversion question. This video is a part of a playlist where I show the method, technique and tricks to answer ATPL question. Check out the playlist. The link is available in the description. An aircraft depart from Schiphol Airport and fly to Santa Cruz in Bolivia, South America via Miami in Florida. The departure time off block is 0745 standard time at the 10th of November. Taxi time before takeoff at Schiphol is 25 minutes. The flight time to Miami over the Atlantic Ocean is 9 hours 20 minutes. The total taxi time in Miami to and from the gate is 25 minutes. The time spent at the gate is 2 hours 40 minutes. From Miami to Santa Cruz, the airborne time is 6 hours 30 minutes. Calculate the time and date of touchdown in Santa Cruz in Standard Time, Bolivia. Note, the difference between Standard Time and UTC is 5 hours for Santa Cruz Airport in Bolivia. The optional answer are A. 0705 11th November, B. 2105 10th November, C. 0905 11th November, and D. 2205 10th November. To answer this question, we need to lay out the data given by the question in a logical order. The departure time off block is 0745 standard time at the 10th of November. We need to change the standard time into UTC time. However, no information was given about the difference between Schiphol standard time and UTC. I guess ESA do want us to have some general knowledge about countries and cities in Europe. Schiphol Airport is located near Amsterdam in Netherlands. The difference between Netherlands Standard Time and UTC is plus 1. Therefore, Netherlands Standard Time is equal to UTC plus 1. UTC equals Netherlands Standard Time minus 1, minus 1 hour. Off block time 10 November 0645 UTC. Taxi time before takeoff at Schiphol is 25 minutes. Flight time to Miami over the Atlantic Ocean is 9 hours 20 minutes. The total taxi time in Miami to and from the gate is 25 minutes. The time spent at the gate is 2 hours 40 minutes. Total time on ground at Miami is equal 25 minutes plus 2 hours 40 minutes equals 3 hours and 5 minutes. From Miami to Santa Cruz, the airborne time is 6 hours 30 minutes. To find arrival time at Santa Cruz, we just add up all this number. UTC. Maximum time value is 24 hours. We have the value of more than 24 hours. If this is the final calculation step, we need to normalize the value. However, since we have additional calculation to be made, we can leave this value as it is. I will show how to normalize the time after we answer this question. as you may need to know the technique for other questions. Convert to Bolivia Standard Time. The difference between Standard Time and UTC is 5 hours for Santa Cruz Airport in Bolivia. Bolivia is located in South America continent. It is to the west of Prime Meridian. All locations west of Prime Meridian have minus UTC time change. Therefore, Bolivia Standard Time equals UTC minus 5. Thus, time and date of touchdown at Santa Cruz is at 21:05 Bolivia Standard Time on 10th of November. The answer is B. Time normalization. After you made your calculation, you may end up with two situations that require normalization. First one, the time is more than 2400. The second situation, the time is less than zero, or you have negative time. To normalize this figure, I will use a nominal figure so it is easier to understand. Let's say you end up with 10th of November 2600. To normalize, we need to subtract 24 hours from 2600. Remember, every time you subtract 24 hours from the time, you need to add 1 day to the date. Thus, our normalized figure will be 11th November 0200. Now, let's look at negative time. Let's say you end up with 10th of November negative 0200. To normalize, we need to add 24 hours to negative 0200. Remember, every time you add 24 hours from the time, you need to subtract 1 day from the date. Thus, our normalized figure will be 9th of November 2200. What do you think of this video? Please let me know in the comment section below. And if you find the video beneficial, please like it and share with others. By doing so, you will help other people to find the video. If you want to learn more about ATPL or other aviation-related stuff, subscribe now by clicking on the round subscribe icon. Please check out my other video by clicking on the rectangular box. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you next time.